Martin is intercepted, and here comes Natchez. 3-on-1 for the Canes. Niederreiter lays it off, and they score! Sebastian Aho! Tick, tack, tied in Raleigh.
Niederreiter makes a heck of a play, first in the neutral zone, and then jumping in to be an option for Natchez. Natchez, his second big assist of the period, and we're just dipping our toe into it.
Swings it to the point for Hamilton. Hamilton walks the blue line. Back over to Natchez. Natchez walks to the net. He scores! Marty Natchez!
Perfectly placed flex release from Natchez. This thing popped out of the net on the blocker side with an absolute purpose.
Colvin tries to get the puck to Duchesne. Just too far. Now Carolina. Natchez spins it up front to Aho. He scores! Marty Natchez returns the favor from last night.
Natchez causes the turnover on the Norris Trophy winner, Roman Josi, and then quickly finds Aho. And Aho finds the upper half of the net, fin on fin. That puck end over end.
As Dougie Hamilton will just ease it back for Marty Natchez, and Sebastian Aho will go to the bench. Now back on. The Canes get it into Natchez. He scores! Marty Natchez buries it in overtime.
Saucer right on the tape of Natchez. Goes right to the post on his natural side and finishes off an absolutely beautiful give and go.
An attempt to materialize there, but Carolina will get the loose puck coming the other way. Aho leaves it for Natchez. Back to Aho to Natchez. They score! What a setup! A little give and go and give and a goal for Natchez.
This is a truly hockey play of the beautiful variety. He turns, sees the trailer. Natchez in a perfect, perfect one-timing position. Quick release.
Slide the puck into the Canes then. Montour can't get the puck. It's knocked away by Natchez. Natchez and Aho, 2-on-0. Back to Natchez to Aho. They score! Short-handed. Oh, that is just brilliant by Natchez and Aho.
That is on the Machu Picchu and Everest of highlight reel. Rolling puck, and how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
As Marty Natchez comes on the ice for Svechnikov. Natchez turns on the Jets. Leaves it for Aho. Aho to Natchez. He scores! What a beauty! Marty Natchez, his second overtime goal of the season.
Changing lanes to create time and space coming through the middle. And Sebastian, he's looking at Natchez the whole time, just waiting for him to get a step on Stroman.
Leaves it for Natchez. Natchez, nifty move into the faceoff circle. Cross ice for Aho. He scores! What a pass and what a shot for Sebastian Aho.
Boy, what a gorgeous goal. Natchez, the ability to see the ice. A pass with pace, and Aho is on his offside. Falling away is Natchez, and Sebastian leans way into this thing.
Svechnikov knocks it down over to Natchez into the Columbus zone. Natchez beating around ref chance. He scores! What a goal for Marty Natchez! Oh, that's on the highlight reel for sure.
Well, it's the are you kidding me portion of the tour, but then Natchez, a reaction facially like, eh, no big deal. Expect that you can do it right after you've done it.
Carolina stepping through the neutral zone. Good work. Natchez spinning around, he scores! Oh, we've seen that before, but this one is the biggest wraparound goal of Natchez's career. His second of the game, ties it in two.
At top speed, a phenomenon of a move to make with that type of velocity.